live stream preview program. So I'm sure most of you all know or are familiar with the Monarch Chamber Players, but we are a new group of professional classical musicians who have been out of work since the start of the pandemic. So we kind of formed and have been thinking of new and interesting ways to put on safe performances for our communities here in Texas. So today is our like preview show, so we're just playing little snippets or like portions of single movements from all of our repertoire that we will be playing for our live shows here in Houston and Austin in February. Also, hi to all of our family and friends who don't live in Houston and Austin, and this is your chance to kind of get a peek into what we've been up to. So first up is part of our Valentine's Day series, where we will be playing a romantic wind quintet piece, and romantic in this context means it's a style of music and classical music that's really kind of sappy and over the top. And it's by Theodore Bloomer, and we'll be playing the first movement.
Myself, we were able to put together a suite of several of the movements. We will be also presenting them with some of the original text from the Shakespeare tragedy. The first movement we will play today depicts the young Juliet in all of her optimism, and Juliet's theme is a really gorgeous melody but played by the clarinet and the oboe that comes back throughout the entire ballet. The second selection is arranged by myself and depicts an intense sword fight ending with both Mercutio and Tybalt's deaths. You can hear the frenzy of the fighting and then the 15 distinct heartbeats as Tybalt dies.
Thank you.
Shakespeare reading and, dare I say, acting. So if that intrigues you, you should come to our Valentine's Day show or contact us to host. We're super excited about it. Also, if anybody tuned in right when we were playing those 15 like single notes, the same thing over and over in a row, I was just thinking how surreal that would be to tune in to just that. Okay. Jordan's going to introduce our next piece.
Hi, everyone. My name's Jordan, and I am the bassoonist here for Monarch Chamber Players. So, as I'm sure you all love woodwind quintets, one of our goals in the Monarch Chamber Players is actually to play all different kinds of repertoire with the instruments that we have available, not just wind quintets. So, eventually, we'll be adding strings, brass, and percussion to the roster to bring you all different kinds of music. In February, we are also celebrating Black History Month by performing some of our favorite works by Black composers. First up, we have a trio by Valerie Coleman called Rubispheres, which depicts urban life. The movement we are playing today is a soulful song dedicated to Washington Heights at night.
Thank you.
live audience of two, like Russell and Katie, for that one. The other two movements of that piece, by the way, are these crazy technical, really intense movements, which we're really excited to play, but we were like, we gotta give a run of just the slow movement first, because first of all, it's so gorgeous, and second of all, those other ones are scary, so.
So now that everyone is settled back in, we're gonna play two movements by William Grant Still from his miniatures, which are based on folk songs from around the world. Today, you'll hear a Peruvian folk melody and probably my favorite moment on the program, which is a jazzy gospel melody.
Thank you.
me to play as loudly as possible.
And a chance for jazz oboe to exist.
We have fun with the jazz double reeds, we really do. Up next we have a couple of our pops selections. So pops are like popular music that you might be more familiar with if some of this other stuff was new to you. As part of our Valentine's Day series, we're doing some of our favorites from like romantic movies and just like Frank Sinatra. The last one is a band you've probably heard of, so we won't introduce the very last tune. But the first one from our pops Valentine's selections is from the movie Up called Married Life.
And before we jump into that, we just want to thank you all so much for joining us tonight. This is just a short preview concert to show you guys a little bit of what we're up to in the next couple of months. Of course, please follow us on social media, on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. And for more information, including ways to donate to the ensemble, all of the money that we raise obviously goes to all of the musicians who play for us and play with us. Thank you to all of you who have hosted with us so far. It has just been an incredible part of our journey for the last year, even just all that we've all gone through. You can check us out on our website at www.monarchchamberplayers.com. And there is all sorts of information there for how to contact us and how to book us for future events. And we hope to see you at any number of those.
Thank you.
gives us a great chance to play indoors. We're always outdoors for all of our live in-person performances, so this was really fun. Thanks for